When the war is won, we'll be sure, we will be sure.
No man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Every day, women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is just a position in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. While we walk through Ferguson with our hands up, when it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots, we on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes, it'll be ours. It'll be ours. Oh, one day, when the war.
For every man, woman, and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd. They march with the torch, we gon' run with it now. Never look back, we done gone hundreds of miles. From dark roads, heroes, to become a hero. Facing the league of justice, his power was the people. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a barred eagle. The biggest weapon is to stay peaceful. We sing, our music is the guts that we bleed through. Somewhere in the dream we had an epiphany. Now we right the wrongs in history. No one can win the war individually. It takes the wisdom of the elders and young people energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord, my eyes have seen the glory.
Oh, what a day when the glory comes.
For your attention and participation through that event. Didn't we have a great event for you tonight? Yes, yes, yes.
Before we close, I want to take a moment to acknowledge our very special guest. He is a very dear friend of Northside who sung for you. It's Mr. Ballard. Mr.
as well as with our guests from off campus, I want to just take the top minute to recognize your peers, the students here at Northside, our Northside teachers, especially Ms. Ballard, Ms. Porch, who got this all together to make sure this happened, sacrificed their time so we can do what we needed to do for you today. Two claps for them, please. Get them ready. One, two.
Family, not just one day, not just for one month, but every single day of the year. Thank you for listening as we presented to you the voices of our ancestors that still speak. Classroom, your students will be dismissed by Ms. Turner.
Seats. Sixth grade, please go back to your ninth period classes. Sixth grade. Eleventh grade. Back to your ninth period classes. Tenth grade, make it back to your ninth period class. Seventh grade. Back to your ninth period classes. Seventh grade.
Go ahead.